Hi everyone. I'd like to show you how to put glitter on glasses. These are crystal glasses and they really look well. I didn't finish that one, but I'll show you how to start. You need PVA glue and a couple of little brushes and of course the glitter. Now to start off, very little glue on the brush, and in the grooves here, with a steady hand, put the glue. You can use plain glasses. And then what you do then, you sprinkle the glitter on like this. Press down gently. Take the excess off. And with a dry brush, then we do the next one. And when it's all dry, you go over it again and you get a good effect. Like I said, steady hand. Bit nervous showing how to do it. You brush it off. Very gently. Now, this one I've already done once. Some I have done twice, but anyway. Oops. Put a bit of romance into this. Yeah, I suppose I've had for Valentine's. Yeah. And you continue this right around till you get it all done twice. With the excess. Take it off. When you have it all done, leave it to dry, and then all these little pieces of glitter will brush off, and the same in between. No point in doing it now because it might hit off the glue. So now, there's also these ones with the grooves in them. Do the same and put the glitter down the bottom. You do it twice, leave to dry, and then take all the excess off. Now you can also do a heart, which is quite nice. And to do that, again with a steady hand, You want a bigger heart, just mouth it. And it dries clear. Yeah. Make sure you cover it all inside out. Pat it down gently. And then we're over. Leave to dry for an hour or so and then go over it again. And there you have your heart. Yeah, so hope you like it, and happy St. Valentine's Day. Bye for now, and please subscribe, like, and comment. Thank you very much. Bye for now.